never gonna make a name for myself holding down the fort. When do I get to go out and prove my worth?
Stay on your toes. The wasteland is merciless.
I need to call a seminar on
this. Hello, initiate. Congratulations on officially joining our ranks. I apologize that we aren't able to do an official ceremony right now, but as previously stated, something more important has come up. I've been informed that there is an independent settlement that needs our help. A group of Blood Eagle raiders are extorting the villagers and taking their supplies. The village's leader, Jenny Brown, has more information. You can find her at their settlement, a camp made up of tree houses that they call the Retreat.
That is what keeps this order together.
New recruits?
We aren't asking the settlement for anything in return. They're going to need their supplies, and our goal is to return them. We need the people of Appalachia to know that we're here to help. Earning favor with the people of this region will benefit us in the long run. That in itself is a reward. But if you happen to get any additional supplies that the Blood Eagles have procured, you can bring them back here. I trust that you will represent the Brotherhood admirably on your first mission, Initiate.
Raiders causing trouble again. We'll have to do something about them.
We should see if anyone needs help with anything.
I will not allow Atlas to go the way.
Do more than just fight. But how do I show that I'm fit to be a scribe when I'm put on patrol?
Weapons at the ready.
Day and night. I wonder what the Brotherhood's leader is like. Must be a real hard ass to keep all these rough and tumble soldiers in line. I know how to fix things. That's a skill, right? Brotherhood wants order in the wasteland, they have my vote. If this order puts up half the fight they say they will, then I want to be a part of it. fight the bad guys. Do some good for once. Make a difference. Anyone who walked the whole length of the country just to get here has earned my attention.
You're too far to get turned down now.
Any news to share?
The scorched await.
Just about time to eat. Stay away! This is mine. I found it first. Sunny makes a good hoagie.
should make something sweet to cheer everyone up. I got flour, sugar. Oh, wait. Rad toad egg. I want to explode. Yeah, that's good, right?
Shame about the spears.
A rad toad couldn't jump all the way up here. Right?
Maybe I'll ask around and see if anyone needs help. Watch the edges up here.
It's nice having everyone nearby, even if they are at different elevations.
Huh. It's a new pose. You're getting real muddy.
Hi.
Hello there, stranger. What can I do for you?
Last night I dreamed I fell out of bed.
Well, aren't you just the cutest Brotherhood member I've ever seen? My name is Jenny Brown, and I'm the mama hen of this little family here at the retreat. Lately, my kin have been harassed by a woman named Dagger and her Blood Eagle Raiders. She's causing all my people to go hungry and threatening our lives. You should take some time to talk with some of my people. I'm sure they have some useful information about Dagger that they can share with you, you know.
You can't always find a perfectly preserved pie, but you can always preserve a perfect misty fog.
Oh, I'm sure most of your job is knocking down doors and saving the day. But wouldn't it be nice to take a moment to talk to some kind-hearted people, I think it will help you understand the stakes better. And besides, like I said, they've got some information for you. We're not just friends here, we're family. Everyone could use another person looking out for them. Right. Let me know if you need anything else, darling.
If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it. Thought I'd live in a treehouse. I never thought I'd.
Hey there. Sorry, we're a bit wary of strangers right now. I know that she's got numbers, and she's smart. She's got people tracking our trade routes, and they've been harassing our caravans. It's making the settlers not want to trade with us for fear of losing their own people. I don't blame them either. Dagger's people are making it harder and harder for us to have the supplies when she comes to collect. Honestly, I think she just wants an excuse to kill us off. Miss Jenny heard of all the people in Appalachia and thought it would be a good spot for some consistent trading opportunities. We came across all these abandoned treehouses, and it seemed like the perfect place to set up our little haven. It allows us to keep our independence while still making it easy to trade with the settlers. Mostly. Have you met Miss Jenny? She's responsible for our little family.
Scorched to the ferals don't get you. That's good.
cause any trouble around here, I will be able to find you. I went out hunting shortly after one of her weekly collections, and tracked her lieutenants to see where her hideout is. I lost their trail and wasn't able to get the exact location. But I do know they're somewhere to the southwest. If you find her, kill her. Her and her damn blood eagles are taking our food, water, stim packs, everything. All in exchange for allowing us to keep our lives. Being high up in these trees makes me feel safe. Plus, everyone looks out for each other here. And we do what we can to make the best of it. If you could just help get rid of Dagger, I can go back to living in peace. My partner and I were holed up in a building when we heard some people come inside and start looking through the place. We were worried we would have to fight, but instead, Miss Jenny welcomed us into her group with open arms and offered us a place in the family. Miss Jenny brought us all together, and nothing will take us apart.
I should make something sweet to cheer everyone up. I got flour, sugar, oh, wait. Rad toad eggs. Won't explode after they're cooked, right?
That's a nice breeze.
Last night, I fell out of bed and straight to the forest floor. Our houses have won't forgive any attitudes from us. We've got people going hungry here.
I hate this misty fog.
I run the storehouse here and have to deal with her lieutenants that come to collect every week. They have some sort of fancy rocket launchers that would blow this place to smithereens if given the opportunity. Her and those Blood Eagle raiders are definitely too tough for us to handle on our own. Something has got to be done about her. And I hope you're the one to do it.
Those raiders keep snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
Are you kidding me? It's gotta be the coolest digs you can get in the apocalypse. Man, I'm proud to call this place my home. And these people my family.
I hate this misty, foggy crap.
I was surrounded by a group of vicious mole rats. When some members of Miss Jenny's family found me, they saved me. I figured I could use some more protection from all the nastiness in this world. Now we just need to deal with Dagger.
Never thought I'd live in a treehouse. Thought I'd find a real
fence. I don't like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
Looks like it might rain later.
I hope you enjoyed getting to know us. We're peaceful people. We don't want to bother or be bothered. So, will you help us? Thank you. I knew you'd be as sweet on the inside as you are on the outside. Please be careful. Dagger and her lieutenants are dangerous folks.
Something sweet to cheer everyone up. Flour, sugar, what? Rat toad eggs won't explode after they're cooked.
It's just about time to eat.
Like it might rain later.
was close.
Everything's black! I can't see! Where'd I put those chems? How did I get to this point? Getting goosebumps. Something's in here.
Lay off the cans. touch it.
Stupid villagers.
Imagine living in a kid's treehouse. Be killed, exploit, or be exploited.
Thank you.
true story, Dweller. This weather makes everything damp.
Everything gets damp in this weather.
Have you had a chance to pay Dagger a friendly visit? Oh my, this is quite a weapon. I can't wait to try this bad boy out. Thank you so much for your help. I hope the Brotherhood won't mind us having this.
I wonder what everyone's doing today.
Scorched or the ferals don't get you, the rats will. It's just about time to eat.
The fight is just beginning.
They must have seen something quite interesting for you to come to me about it.
Interesting is not the word. Concerning, yes.
One moment, Initiate. Knight Shin is in the middle of his report.
As I was saying, one of our patrols came across a Raider storeroom. They were chased out, but not before sighting several crates with the Brotherhood insignia on them.
Those crates are for important assets. We haven't used them since...
Since that battle, let's not waste time with details. Considering the contents, it's imperative that we recover those crates from the Raiders.
We have yet to establish a relationship with the people of Crater. It's possible that they are more agreeable than the other Raiders we've encountered.
Are you seriously considering the idea of leaving those items in Raider hands?
Let's discuss this later. We've kept the Initiate waiting long enough. Were you able to help the people of the retreat? Unfortunate that things had to end that way, but at least the villagers are safe now.
Them, and likely many others. The world is better off with fewer blood eagles.
Don't speak so frivolously of human life, Knight. Is there anything else to report?
I hope my next mission is soon. I'm tired of being stuck in Fort Atlas.
Initiate, I've been around long enough to spot an obvious lie when I hear one.
This is no time for games. Give your report seriously.
The Blood Eagles, too. Did these crates have our insignia on them?
If our weapons have spread among multiple groups, that's a serious problem. One that the Initiate has exacerbated with their ill-advised handout.
I support the Initiate's decision. The villagers will not use that weapon with ill intent.
One weapon isn't likely to cause a crisis, but the Raiders have an entire cache. We can't just leave them as is.
We obtained them during our journey to Appalachia. Unexpected circumstances remove them from our possession.
That's all the Initiate needs to know.
I am the one answering questions here, Knight. The Brotherhood saved Shin's hometown from a Raider attack. It was then that Knight Connors recruited him into the fold. There have been other incidents since then, but...
This is irrelevant to the mission.
Perhaps you can ask him about it another time.
I'd prefer that you didn't.
Good work, Initiate. You're dismissed. Something to report, Initiate?
Tired of being stuck in Fort Atlas.
No meat approved. A perfectly preserved pie with every dinner declined. And this ration request doesn't even have a name on it.
It's impressive how much they've managed to rebuild here. Despite its scorched play.
Each day in service of the Brotherhood.
We have to cut ourselves free from America to rebuild America. Take the old and forge it anew. We're here to protect the people. They'll learn that in time.